When I think about my religious vocation, I was attracted to the life of a sister from the sisters who lived in my neighborhood. I would see them walking around and they seemed so joyful. And from being with them and watching them, I felt God's call. I sensed that this is what God wanted me to do with my life. And this stayed with me throughout my childhood and my teenage years. When I went to Regis College in Weston, I fell in love with the Sisters of St. Joseph.